Welcome to the Clarion AX1 walkthrough guide. The Clarion AX1 is a connected car stereo running on a customized Android-based operating system, ideal for the in-vehicle environment. As an in-car entertainment system, the AX1 plays your favorite radio stations and music from USB, iPod, microSD, and also Bluetooth. High-definition videos look amazing on its beautiful 6.5-inch capacitive touchscreen. You can also play videos out through its HDMI output, or wirelessly to any DLNA-compatible device. The Clarion AX1 can also connect to the internet, making your car a connected environment and opening up different possibilities for you. We will be learning more about the Clarion AX1 along with its features and functions in the next few videos. In this video, let's get to know the interface a little better. The Clarion AX1 has three home pages with large icons for ease of navigation for safety while operation. You can swipe left or right to navigate between pages, or press and hold on the white dots at the bottom left or right of the page and jump to the page you want. The status bar provides information such as Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity, GPS signal lock, time, and also your connected media. Pulling down from the status bar reveals the notification menu. From here, you can mount or unmount media or launch a navigation app. The home button returns you to the home screen. To see what applications are currently running, press and hold the home button. Tap on any application to return to it quickly. The back button takes you to the previous page in any app or returns you to the home screen. The menu button accesses different options available in each app. You can also quickly access the AX1 settings by pressing it from the home screen. The volume knob not only functions as the head unit's volume control, it also turns the screen on or off when it is pressed. Press and hold the volume knob to either turn off or restart the head unit. You can easily change the wallpaper on the AX1. To do so, tap the menu button, then select wallpaper from the pop-up menu. Here, select from the default list of motion or static wallpapers, or choose from your own pictures stored in a USB or microSD card. That looks great! The home screen is easily customizable by adding or removing apps. To add an app, tap the App List button, press and hold the application you want, and drag it to your desired page. To remove an app, press and hold the app. When the trash can appears, simply drag and drop your app into it. Pressing the dimmer toggles between two screen brightness settings. Dimmer on or off. Finer brightness adjustments can be made in the settings menu. In the sound settings option, you can control fader and balance, and loudness, which emphasizes the bass and treble range to create a more natural sounding tone. This feature is recommended when listening to music at low volumes. Make finer adjustments to the character of sound in the Tone tab. Here, you can select between standard presets available, boost, impact, or excite, or custom to manually adjust each of the 7 frequency bands to suit your musical taste. If you need any help with the AX1, you don't have to look very far. From the home screen, tap the menu button and select Help from the pop-up menu. Here, you'll find comprehensive information on the head unit's basic operations and features.